Here's our mapper code. Let's look at it line by line. We're going to loop around standard input, which gives us a line at a time. Of course, the line will have a new line character, so let's strip that off, plus any other white space around the line. Since our line is tab delimited, let's split on tab at the same time. This gives us an array called data. So now we'll take the array, data, and assign it into individual variables for date, time, store, item, cost, and payment. Lastly, we'll print the items we care about, which is store and cost. As you use Hadoop more and more, you'll discover that the more data you have, the more likely you are to encounter weirdness in the data. Lines could be malformed, there could be strange log messages in the data, and many other cases that you might not even imagine. So we should really make sure that no matter what kind of data we get, the mapper can continue working. You don't want to be halfway through a 2 terabyte job when it dies. So let's go back and add some defensive programming to make sure things don't break, even if you get a strange line in the middle of your data.